learners, greetings of the day. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well at your home. I am Chiki from St. Javier High School, Visible, NTPC. Welcome you to another yoga session of your summer camp 2021. So let us talk about today's yoga session. Do you know that according to ancient Vedic wisdom, your health is literally in your hands? This is because your four fingers and thumb represent the five major building blocks or the Panchamahabhutas of which the entire universe is made. So what are Panchamahabhutas or Panchatattvas? Sky, fire, water, air, earth all together represents the Panchamahabhutas or called Panchamahabhutas or Panchatattvas. Thumb finger represent fire, then index finger represents air, then middle finger represents sky, ring finger represents earth, and small finger represents water. Disease emerges when these five elements are out of balance. So, to bring back balance in these five elements, there are specific methods of touching and aligning the fingers with each other, which are referred to as hastamudras. The nerves of your fingers are directly connected to the brain. So when you do mudras, you feel better, it calms down, and it also energizes your body. So actually there is varieties of mudras are there, but today we will be doing some of the hasta mudras. These hasta mudras are very easy to do and it has so many health benefits also. We do mudras in meditation, asanas and pranayams. So let us do some mudras.
First we will do Jnana Mudra, means the mudra of knowledge. Touch the tip of the thumb to the tip of the index finger with the other three fingers stretched out. As it is a mudra of knowledge, it enhances the knowledge. There is no particular time duration for this mudra and it increases memory power and sharpens the brain. Next, we will do Prithvi Mudra, means mudra of earth. Tip of the ring finger touches the tip of the thumb with the other three fingers stretched out. It reduces all physical weakness. It helps to increase the weight for weak people and it makes the body active by keeping it healthy. Then we will do Varuna Mudra, means the mudra of water. Tip of little finger touches the tip of thumb with the other three fingers stretched out. It balances the water content and prevents all diseases which come due to lack of water. And it also prevents the pains of gastric and muscle tingling. Then we will do Vayu Mudra, means the mudra of air. Keep the index finger on the base of the thumb and press with thumb, keeping the other three fingers straight. It prevents all the diseases that occur due to the imbalance of the air. It is useful for us and to catching of nerve in neck. It corrects the disorders of gas in the stomach. Then we will do Surya Mudra, means the mudra of sun. Bend the ring finger and press it with the thumb. It sharpens the center in thyroid gland. Practice it daily twice for 5 to 15 minutes. It reduces cholesterol in body and helps in reducing weight. Then we will do prana mudra, means the mudra of life. Bend ring finger and little finger and touch the tip of thumb with their tips, keeping the remaining two fingers stretched. As it is the mudra of life, it improves the power of life. If we practice it regularly, we will become active and it improves immunity also. Then we will do Linga Mudra, means the mudra of heat. Interlock the fingers of both the hands and keep the thumb of the left hand vertically straight and encircle it with the thumb and the index finger of the right hand. It generates heat in our body. Take milk, ghee, more water and fruit juices in addition to practice of this mudra for much benefits. And it also stops production of phloem and gives power to lungs.
So these are the various types of Hasta Mudras and they have so much benefits for us also. I hope you enjoy doing mudras. Do practice these mudras at your home and record your video and share with us. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.